Hi everyone, welcome back to a phonics video. We are going to be learning a new sound today, but before we do that, it is again really important to revisit our sounds that we've already learnt. So now might be a good time to have another listen to those snakes in the grass and those ants on your arm. Maybe have a little game of musical statues, holding up one of the graphemes. When you see the grapheme, you make the sound. So when you see our flashcard, you make the sound. When you see the ah, you make the ah sound. You could have a go on some of the games on Phonics Play. Just make sure that you are revisiting the sounds that we've already learned so that we don't forget them. So here is our new sound. This week we've been exploring t. Now, if some of you have watched my Introduction to Phonics video, is one of the sounds that can often be mispronounced. We can often pronounce this using a funny thing called a schwa, and that is the sound that we sometimes make when pronouncing lowercase letters. So sometimes people will vocalise this as t, t. Unfortunately, that doesn't exist in phonics. When we're spelling a word, for example, s-at, we don't say s-at, because that word would be s-ata, and that's not a word. So t, t, we don't say the sound afterwards. It takes a bit of getting used to, and schwa is a hilarious concept. There's lots of other sounds that also can fall victim to the schwa, but yes, make sure that we're pronouncing it quite short, quite quick. It's t, t. It comes from the back of your teeth and shoots out. T, t. Brilliant. Our capital letter is T, T. It looks like that. So, back to our phoneme. Phoneme t. Our grapheme looks like this. And our little trick to remember how to form our grapheme involves tower. So I've got my magic pencil, and I'm going to go down the tower, across the tower, down the tower, across the tower, just like that. You might want to have a little go in the air. You might want to have a little go on your leg or on the floor. Okay. So, our Jolly Phonics song is all about a tennis game, and it is to the tune of The Muffin Man, so make sure you check that out. And it's all about watching a tennis ball go back and forth. So the Jolly Phonics action for t is t, 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 just like that. I have got a little game to have a go at practicing our sound t, and it involves this creature here, a tortoise. I see my tortoise's beautiful big shell. It looks like a great place to hide. So we can have a go at one of our sorting games, but getting a little bit more active this time, we're going to turn into tortoises like this. So I have a few different objects here, a few different things to sort into things that begin with t and things that don't begin with t. But instead of using a bag and a bin, this time we're going to use our tortoise. If things do begin with a t, we're going to bob our heads like a tortoise outside our shell. T, t, t. If they don't begin with a t, we're going to hide in our shells. Just like that. So, have a little go with some of these at home. Our first thing is a t, t, tiger. T, t, tiger. Does that begin with a t sound? It does. Tiger, excellent. Here's another animal. This one makes a bit of an oink sound. It's a p-ig, p-ig. Does p-p-pig begin with a t? It doesn't! In your shells, quick! Fantastic. Next up, ooh, this looks yummy. I've got some t-oast, t-oast, toast, toast. Does that begin with a t sound? T, t, toast. It does. We can bob our heads like our tortoise. Fantastic. Next, I have a h, at, h, at. Now, I can hear a t sound, but it's the final sound in my word. It's not the initial sound. So I'm going to go in my shell. Hat. Fantastic. So another way that you can practice and apply that knowledge is to use our toast. And here in preschool, we got our bread, we used some food colouring, and if you mix it with milk, it stays, its colour stays. And we painted our down the tower, across the tower, on our bread, toasted it, and ate it for our snack. It was a really fun and interactive way to explore the grapheme. And as we wrote it and as we ate it, we said our phoneme t t t out loud too. So, lots of things to have a go at, have fun with whilst exploring this week's sound. Again, if anybody needs any help exploring any of the games on Phonics Play, just give us a call, ask us, and we can let you know. They are still offering free login during the pandemic, and I think it is still Jan21 with the password home. Have fun, guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye!